Okay guys, we're here with the Frontier. So, I kind of showed up here, I dropped some random shit I got. I am playing in survival mode, so over here, got all the survival stuff. I talked to that guy, he pretty much, you know, said, hey, you guys are recruited, so. So get on the back of the truck when we are ready to go. Any stuff in here? Okay, that's it. Let's see, the Frontier will take you to an extremely dangerous and challenging journey that takes place in a whole new area of the post-apocalyptic United States. It's strongly recommended to leave all companions behind before traveling to the Frontiers. Companions may interfere with the scripted scenes or general flow. New companions will be introduced throughout the course of the Frontier and their scripted flow. The Frontier is recommended for experience carriers level 20+. If you're up to the challenge, continue on exploration, loot new creatures, vehicles, and epic tales awaits. So, we do have V, so I will tell her to F off. Sorry, I thought I could take you with me, so I'm going to leave you behind. It's time for us to part ways.
Okay, then I guess I'll be back.
Sorry, Chicken. Alright, let's go for the Frontier. Alright, in mercenary mode, you'll be able to take all items and equipment with you to the Frontier, recommended for those that only care about the story. In soldier mode, only the NCR standard issue gear will be allowed to be carried to the Frontier. All other gear will be removed and only returned to you once your business in the We'll go with mercenary mode, just so it's a little bit easier. Got a good snow camo on. Cool little truck audio. So I believe this takes place in Portland, Oregon, so that's going to be interesting. Sure, tell me the story. Oh boy. Because that went amazing. We're fucking into you. Why am I naked?
You could say looking right. Get it?
I'm glad your marksmanship is better than your sense of
humor. Maybe we should just say humor. It's all jokes. You override you for 5 minutes till he surrenders. After fighting for 5 damn long years. If we win this fight, we get to go home. I've been dreaming of this day forever.
Hey, Greg. What are you doing again after all this?
To be honest, I figure I'll be better off just staying on. There really isn't anything.
One in the kitchen. And a little
crazy. That's why we love you, man.
Is he
always doing the same thing?
Yeah.
I'm going to stay in the NCR village.
Okay.
I'll settle for
that
one step ahead. And not having to fit
that
little score.
Tab in the center, button off, whatever you want to call it.
I need something besides NCR.
That one's true. That
let me tell you something. I mean, yeah, sleeping food, I'll definitely get. But I got myself a pretty girl.
The wires will hold it up there.
I've been looking for
it. Okay, make sure your power's on.
I think when I get back, I'll ask that girl to make
it. When that comes down, there should be a groundwater that's literally holding it from keeping coming.
I don't know why I'm naked, but...
It may just be the electric water.
Could you send this ring to my girl?
Okay. Address. Once you get that down, you'll be able to then wire nuts. You should be able to unscrew them. Okay. Yeah. And then you probably have to have her help you to kind of support the light while you're unhooking the other little wire to get it loose. Now, if you're lucky, your new light will be able to screw on the same way. You shouldn't have to change anything out in the box up there.
At ease, gentlemen.
It'll have a threaded.
The Republic will get another victory to celebrate. You will be sent home to your families. Our objective is to seize control of the Republic to capture that master blind to the mind. Let me repeat myself. We need him alive. But before we get to it, know this. I would not have traded you for any of
you.
The last 5 years may have been tough, but together we have brought the Brotherhood of Steel to
its knees.
As always, we fight together, we die together, and we will win together. This is it, man. Prepare yourselves for combat.
May or may not have wire going through it. And you can adjust it.
Oh, shit.
As need be.
That's fucking rocket artillery. Whoa! Oh, Jesus. Game's dying. Oh, God. Game's dying. Oh, my God. Well, there's one down. Oh fuck, Paladin! Paladins! Oh dang, hold on. No, that's not enabled, so.
If you find anyone beyond saving,
and put that nut in there and screw it up.
don't like it either. But it's an order, so you are giving
yeah,
the worst.
Yeah, it actually it's papered inside and
General
together.
Oliver is promising.
But when you
after
get it
clean
on,
up
tight,
and report to Cam McCarron, see if you
can
get
make sure one don't come loose. On your house wire is a solid wire, solid core wire. Your light fixture will have strand wires.
Remember, boys are going home.
I can just put them together before I go up there, and it helps. But sometimes that wire nut, if it's not just the right position, it'll shove that piece back.
Do I have any fucking, like, water, or am I just gonna die? Okay, I'm gonna die. God, dude. God, look at the fucking bodies. No, no. What?
We did it great.
Kill fucking Nomad, like, what the fuck? Nomad had a wife, he's gonna propose, and now he's dead because of my hand, not even because of the Brotherhood. That's the souls of the damned if honor really mattered. Put out the fire on the power plant. I guess good for that. See a black mountain in the distance.
General Oliver, come with me.
I'm staying.
Well, I for my men's discharge papers.
Discharge papers? Ah, yes. You're in charge of the conscripts.
They're soldiers, not conscripts. They fought and died for a cause not of their own. It's time we let them go. You promised them at the conclusion of the Brotherhood of Steel War they would have earned their freedom. Once I give them their discharge papers, I can lead another detachment to Hoover Dam.
I'm afraid I can't do that. I'm sure you've heard by now. Agents trying to push their way into the Mojave. Need every damn soldier we can get to defend Hoover Dam.
Listen here! These men were promised that they would be free. I gave them my word. You gave them your word.
I can't get
them in the face and promise them death instead of freedom. How the hell can I do that, Lee? We've got to let them go.
I understand how you feel. We need those men alive.
You have others, Lee. Contact the goddamn Mojave if you have to.
I shouldn't have to tell you that our presence in the Mojave is on the way. We lost too much for more than the Brotherhood. Your men are to reinforce what we're doing. That's an order.
I'm taking orders from you, Lee. I'll take this up with Kimball.
This is Kimball's order. I've only been relaying it to you. I'm sorry, Elias. But you should be proud. Who would have thought a bunch of ragtag
would
become such an effective fighter?
You
did a damn good job with them.
They should be going home. Not off to another goddamn war.
Yeah,
they've sacrificed enough.
I understand, but we all have our duties. We can't just abandon them. Where do you think you're going, Black Leopard? We're not finished here. If you walk out on us now, it will be desertion.
I mean, there's no perfect solution.
I don't think I had power armor by this point, but.
Get the men together. No. I'm leaving this room.
I like his trench coat.
That's why I need to go so far. Far enough that the NCR wouldn't risk coming after me.
About the rest of them. Are you going to take them along with you?
They can come if they so choose. I'm not going to force anyone to join the organization. This is something I believe I must do.
This is a really cool cutscene. That's a really cool cutscene, they made. Very well timed, very well placed. Here we go. Northern Legion answers to the main force in Kaiser, but is mostly an independent group. Thanks to the distance from the fort, in spite of this, Legion or Legate Valerius is considered Legate Lanius' subordinate. Preach our raid signal. Ugh. Holy shit. Tanks! damn, this looks cool. Look at that thing. That's fucking awesome. Fucking awesome. I've got the perk that shows every place, but damn. That is intimidating. So I have a few other mods on. I have one that allows me to sprint. Oh shit, is that artillery? Damn. Big fucking guns. Laundry room, recall. Got some planes on the tarmac. Go warm up underneath this. That one. Nice and toasty in here, it looks like. Kind of explore our surroundings real quick. Ooh, hey! Fountain, that's always nice. Correct, because I'm the main character.
My misguided friend here doesn't sound
high school or shooting groups to make it look that you are.
Okay. God damn it. Go down. There we go. Whatever. Good and turned on. What a scrap around here. Machinist.
Hey, I know you. I hope that zombie that's been feeding you lies about me. People around here call me Tiger. I was once like the others here, but when I was assigned to General Blackthorne, that's when I realized I was no ordinary soldier. I was destined for greatness. It is in this frigid wasteland that I will become a legend. It doesn't matter what it is. Bombing runs, transport, recon, get it done. No problem. Yeah. I think he calls himself a first show now. He just loves his new flies. In case he tells you otherwise, he's that midget.
Midget. Arm drops, cool. I'm like, get you calling them zombies. That's a little offensive, but. Zombie guy, air quotations. They're not actually zombies because they don't eat flesh. Right in here. Nope, not taking shit. I don't know where the zombie is.
I don't know where he is, so I'm going to leave. I'm sure we'll run into him at another point. Back out into the cold. What the fuck? It's a Russian gun. To gain something out of it.
Because they lied to us, that's why. They said that once the Brotherhood's war was over, they could go home. Instead, they wanted us to fight the Legion. Blackthorn led us here.
Because when you put that screw in there, you're going to go.
I'm not the first to point that out. But Blackthorn had no idea the Legion would
come. Well, no, it's going to break it.
The fault for this war is squarely.
That's fair. You're very to the point.
While the NCR, you know, is spread thin and given people second hand gear, but our dominance is mostly thanks to our location.
Got it. Yeah, but they can't use it because they believe in honor. I know, everybody's calling me a courier, god damn it. Where the fuck are these guys going? Where y'all going? Like, there they go. Oh god, it's a Legion!
Legate Valerius has yet to be informed of your arrival. Help the NCR until he is ready for this. Calidus will be in touch.
It's always the back one that's going to give you problems.
Points for each target you hit, and bonus for headshots.
Go.
This is time. You will receive a final score at the end of the course. I see that you have noticed. We call it Combat Armor Mark IV. It's stronger, lighter, and average combat mark. Even reinforced ones as well. That being said, it's only issued to special ops kids. As you can tell, we have limited resources here. The majority of the troopers are using the standard XCR gear. These special arms are usually limited to the elite soldiers.
Sweet. Is there anything? Okay. Let me save here just in case I fuck up really bad. Ah, fuck. Where am I going from here? Shit. Oh my god, am I fucking this up bad? I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. Oh, I made it out. Oh, 1906. I can beat that. It's just that that was very unsurprising from a Fallout fucking shooting course. Okay, let's do this a little bit differently. God damn it. God damn it. Yes, I'm going to try hard this till I can get this. I didn't hit it, motherfucker. Okay, fuck you. My foot bounced into the goddamn thing. Oh my god. Come on. Motherfucker! These goddamn pop-up targets, dude. God damn it, the fucking... That's two friendly fucking targets hit. Damn it, those aren't immediate. They drop grenades. No, come on. Oh my god, that was lower than the first fucking time. Alright guys, well, I will return once I can beat this shit. Alright, BRB.